Welcome to the initiative, Speak English Fluently, the M.M. Patel Way. Part 71, Common Words, Parts of Body. Listen to the words and sentences very carefully and speak. Here we go. Head. We see the head. The head is round. The head has ears. The head is on top. Forehead. We see the forehead. It is below the head. It is above the eyes. It has no ears. Hair. Hairs are on the head. Hairs can be long. Hairs can be short. Hairs can be curly. Hair. Her hairs are long. Her hairs are brown. Her hairs are straight. Her hairs look good. Face. Face is below head. It has two eyes. It has a nose. It has two ears. Face. Face has a mouth. It has two cheeks. It has a chin. It has a forehead also. Eye. We have two eyes. They make us see. They have eyeballs. Eyeballs are round. Eyebrow. They are above eyes. They have short hairs. They protect our eyes. They look good. Mouth. We have a mouth. It is below the nose. It has lips outside it. It has teeth inside it. Cheek. We have two cheeks. They are below eyes. They are beside nose. We kiss on cheeks. Lips. We have two lips. One is the upper lip. One is the lower lip. They form our mouth. Chin. We have one chin. It is below mouth. It can be flat. It can be round also. Tongue. We have one tongue. It is inside mouth. It tastes the food. We need it to speak. Teeth. We have teeth. They are inside mouth. They are in two rows. We clean them daily. Ear. We have two ears. We hear by ears. Ears can be long. They can be short also. Nose. We have a nose. It is above mouth. We smell by nose. We breathe by nose. Neck. Neck is below head. It is above chest. It supports the head. It has throat. Shoulder. Shoulder is below neck. It has two sides. They can take load. They support hands. Hand. We have two hands. They are very useful. We write with hands. we catch by hands. Hand. A hand has a forearm. It has an arm. It has a palm. It has five fingers. Arm. It is upper part of hand. It is joined to shoulder. It should be strong. We have two arms. Forearm. Forearm is below arm. Elbow joins them. It should be strong. It helps lifting things. Palm. We have two palms. Palms are flat. Palms have fingers. Palms have lines. Wrist. Wrist is above palm. We put watch around it. It has bone joints. It is round. Finger. We have 10 fingers. One hand has 5 fingers. They help us to work. There is a thumb. Finger. Then the index finger. Then the middle finger. Then the ring finger. Then the little finger. Elbow. We saw forearm. We saw arm. Elbow is between them. It joins them. Nail. Nails are on fingers. Nails make them strong. Nails protect them. We cut and clean nails. Chest. Chest is below neck. In it we have heart. It is broad. It shows strength. Stomach. Stomach is below chest. It can be flat. It can be big also. Food goes in it. Waist. It is below stomach. It is above thighs. It is round. We put belt around it. Thigh. Thigh is below waist. We have two thighs. They support legs. Thighs are round. Knee. Knee is below thigh. It is above leg. Each leg has a knee. We have two knees. Leg. We have two legs. We stand on legs. They are long. They should be strong. Foot. Foot is below leg. We have 2 feet. Feet have 10 fingers. A foot has 5 fingers. Toe. A foot has toe. It is in front. It has 5 fingers. The first is thumb. Ankle. It is below the leg. It is behind the foot. It joins leg and foot. The joint is ankle joint. Heel. Heel is at bottom. It is below foot. It touches the ground. It is slightly white. Skin. Our body is covered. It is covered by skin. Skin covers our body. It protects our body. Bone. Body is framed by bones. They make body stand. They make body move. They allow us to work. Bath every day. Use soap. Use clean water. Use clean towel. Clean your eyes. Use cold water. Clean your ears. Use a soft napkin. Clean your teeth. Use good toothpaste. Use a soft brush. Use clean water. Clean your mouth. Use clean water. Clean your tongue. Use soft cleaner. Trim your nails. Use sharp nail cutter. Clean your nails. Clean your hands. Clean your dress. Wear clean dress. Wear clean socks. Wear polished shoes. Eat healthy food. Drink clean water. Never eat junk food. Never drink alcohol. Get up early. Go to sleep early. Clean your bed. Sleep for 7 hours. Read good books. Have good friends. Exercise regularly. Pray regularly. Do good work. Work honestly. Talk politely. Respect elders. Have healthy habits. Have a healthy body. Have a healthy mind. Lead a healthy life. Earn money honestly. Save money for future. Be successful. Be grateful to God. Keep on repeating the exercise till you are confident of speaking all the words and phrases and sentences yourself confidently. See you again in the next part. Thank you. Thanks a lot.